What was a rough start for Shadow Ridge football turned into victory tonight with three turnovers in the third quarter that they ended up converting and beating Cimarron Memorial 29-11.
Defense was playing really, really well, forced a lot of turnovers, and you know, we just kind of scored in bunches there at the beginning of the third and then kind of flipped the script on them a little bit.
It was a big win today because, like I said, they were like talking all this mad stuff on the news or whatever. So we came here and we shut them down.
Well, I mean, they were stacked inside to stop kind of our inside game. And so we were telling our slot backs that, hey, this game's going to be on your shoulders offensively. And Cody made the right reads and got the ball in their hands. And then sweep started opening up. I mean, it was going in the first half. We ran it five times and got positive yardage every time. Got pinned with three holding calls. So, I mean, that killed a lot of our drives in the first half. So, but, I mean, overall, I'm happy with how the kids played and battled 29 points in the second half. We'll take that any day of the week.
Shadow Ridge is now 1-0 in a tough Northwest League. They're going to be facing Palo next Friday. For Nevada Preps, I'm Elaine Wilson.